One day when heaven was filled with his... Of every song we could ever sing, worthy of all the praise we could ever bring, worthy of every breath we could ever breathe, we live for you. Holy, there is no one like you. There is none beside you. Open up my eyes in wonder and show me who you are and fill me with your heart and lead me in your love to those around me. Every song we could ever sing, worthy of all the praise we could ever bring, worthy of every breath we could ever breathe, we live for you. Jesus, the name above every other name. Jesus, the only one who could ever say, worthy of every breath we could ever breathe, we live for you.
Yeah. Friday. May. What's his date? Today's Friday, May 14th. May 14th, I believe. Yep, today's Friday, May 14th. And today we're doing a tutorial on the song by Matt Maher called Because He Lives as we continue on our Matt Maher and Casting Crowns series. We're going to be doing this song. I'm going to teach you how to play the song Because He Lives, Amen, by Matt Maher today. It's a simple and easy song, actually. We are capo 1. The capo is on the first fret today. We're going to be capo 1 today. So that means we're going to play below the capo. How this song's going to sound is this. Okay. Now the strumming pattern for the song is down, up, down, up, down, 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 down. Let me do that again. But I'm gonna palm mute my string, so all you hear is. Let me do the strumming pattern again. It's down, up, down, up, down, up, down, down, up. Okay. Now the chords in the song is E minor, G, C, D. Again, that's E minor, G, C, and D. Now with the E minor chord, it's your second finger on the sixth string, first fret. It'll be the second fret if you didn't use no capo, but it'll be the first fret if you use the capo on the first fret. So we're capo 1, so E minor is your second finger on the, I'm just going to say, sixth string, I'm just going to say second fret. And your third finger on the fifth string is second fret. This E minor sounds like this. Okay, now G, it's your third finger on the fifth, on the sixth string for the second fret. Your first finger on the sixth, on the fifth string, second fret, and your third finger on the first string, third fret. And the G chord sounds like this. Okay, now we're on to the C chord. C chord is your third finger, fifth string, third fret. Your second finger on the fourth string, second fret, and your first finger on the third string, second fret, and it sounds like this. Okay, now the D chord, it's your third finger on the second string, third fret. That's your third finger on the second string, third fret. Your second finger is on the first string, second fret, and your first finger is on the third string, second fret, and it sounds like this. Okay, now that's the chords in the song. So now I'm gonna teach you how to play the intro. Intro is just E minor, is just the chords I taught you. E minor, C, G. E minor, C, G. And we're gonna play that on four counts. So it's gonna be E minor, one. It's gonna be E minor, one, and two, and three, and four, G, and then C. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4, and then G, 1 and 2 and 3 and 4, back to E minor, 1 and 2 and 3 and 4, C, 1 and 2 and 3 and 4, G, 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. Now that's interesting. This is how the intro sounds without me muting my strings, and you just hearing this. And then you just hearing this. So this is how the I'm gonna play the chords and do a strum pattern, and this is how the intro goes. So remember, strum pattern is down, up, down, up, down, up, down, down, up. So it goes E minor, 1 and 2 and 3 and 4, C, 1 and 2 and 3 and 4, G, 1 and 2 and 3 and 4, back to E minor, 1 and 2 and 3 and 4, C, 1 and 2 and 3 and 4, G, 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. Okay, so now that you know the intro, now that you know the chords in the song, let's get into verse 1 of the song. Verse 1, it goes, so because the intro ends on G, because it goes G, 1 and 2 and 3 and 4, because that intro ends in G, you're gonna continue to play G. So you're gonna play in the intro. So it's I'm just gonna do the last part of the intro. Alright, so now that I'm on G, you're gonna stay on G, and it's gonna go like this. E minor, leave in the C, sun, and you're gonna stay on C. E minor, leave in the C, risen, G, 1, gonna stay on G. E minor, leave I over C, come, G. D, 1 and 2 and 3 and 4, and then you're gonna stay on D. By the C power of his E minor blood, D, 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. But
the strum, I changed the strum pattern up. So I, with the intro, I do boom, down, up, down, up, down, up, down.
But with the verse, I do, I believe in the sun, I down strum. I believe in the risen one. I believe I overcome. By the power of his blood.
So I just down strum.
I believe in the sun, I believe in the risen one, I believe I overcome, by the power of his blood.
So I'm just going to play the intro and verse 1 all together. So I'm going to play the intro and verse 1.
Now
we're on to the chorus, and the chorus goes C,
amen.
And now with the chorus, I do the same strum pattern that I did for the intro. Down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, down, up. So it'd be
amen, amen, I'm alive, I'm alive, because he lives, amen.
again. Let my song join the one that never ends, because he lives. So now the chords is, so because you ended verse one on D, so I'm just going to play that last line of verse one.
By the power of his blood.
So now you ended that verse one on D, on the D chord. So then you keep on playing D. Like I said, you play D for four counts. So one and two and three and four. And then we go on to the chorus. So then you would change to C. So it would be C,
Amen,
D. E minor, man, D. I'm a G, live, D. I'm a G, live. Join the G one that C never D ends. And you stay on D for because C, E minor lives. And then you play C one and two and three and four. So that was the chorus. So again, the chorus is G for, not G, C for Amen, D, E minor, man. D, I'm a G, live. D, I'm a G, live. B, C, cause D, he lives. G, C, man. D, E minor, man. D, let my G song. D, join the G, one that C never D ends. B, stay on D, because E minor. Because, stay on D4, because he, and then E minor lives, and then you play G for four counts. So how the chorus sounds is this. So I'm just going to play the last, that last line, by the power of his blood, which is the ending of verse one.
By the power of his blood, Amen.
So now, after that chorus, the first time we played the chorus, which is after verse one, we go before verse two. There's an instrumental, or an interclude, or an interlude. So it'll be, so you're gonna play, like I said, you end E minor lives. You play C for four counts, one and two and three and four, and I stay on the same strumming pattern that I did for the chorus. So C, one, and two, and three, and four. Then we are on to the interlude, and then we are on to, so interlude is G, one, and two, and three, and four. E minor, one, and two, and three, and four. G, and then C, one, and two, and three, and four. So it'll just sound like this.
Because he lives.
C, one, and two, and three, and four. G, one, and two, and three, and four. E minor, one, and two, and three, and four. C, one, and two, and three, and four.
And then we are on to verse two. Which verse 2 is the same thing as verse 1, the same strumming pattern as verse 1, but the chords have changed in verse 2. So verse 2, it's G, I was E minor dead in the C grave. G, I was E minor covered in C,
sin, and G, shame. And then you stay on G for, I heard E minor, mercy, call, C, my name, G, one, two, three, for four counts, and then D for four counts. And then you continue on D for he, for the word he. And then you change to C for rolled the E minor stone D way. And then, so it's going to go,
I was dead in the grave. I was covered in sin and shame. I heard mercy call my name. He rolled the stone away.
And then you go back to the chorus, and the chorus same is the same as what we played before, right after verse one. So before we get into the bridge, I'm gonna play the intro up to what we play the intro from what we have done so far. After verse 2, it would be the same thing as what we played after verse 1, but it would be,
let my song join the one that never ends.
And then we would play that a second time, so it would be,
let my song join the one that never ends.
We are onto the bridge, because CG lives. So it's going to be, you play D, so that never D ends. So you, that's the end of the chorus. You would be play on D for the word ends on for chorus. So you're going to stay on D for, because C, and then G lives. C, I can face to D tomorrow. You stay on D for, because E, G lives. C, every fear is D gone. You stay on D for, I, G. No, he, C, holds E minor life. And then D would be future, and C would be hands. So it would be, so you play that again, so I'm just gonna act like I played it again. Let my song join the one that never ends, because he lives. I can face tomorrow, because he lives. Every fear is gone. I know he holds my life, my future in his hands. So that bridge strum pattern is just... all you're just gonna do is play the chord, so it goes, that never ends, because he lives. I can face tomorrow. So it goes, because, down, up, down. So you're gonna play the chord, so it's gonna be down, up, down. Because he lives. So down, up, down. Because he face tomorrow, because he lives. Every fear is gone. I know he holds my life, my future in his hands. And then we play the chorus again. Amen, amen. I'm alive because he lives. Amen. Amen. Let my song join the one that never ends, because he lives. So it's pretty much up to you if you want to play before the bridge, the chorus twice. Or you can play the chorus once before the bridge, and then after the bridge, you play the chorus twice. So it can be either or. Play it once before the bridge and twice after the bridge, or once or twice before the bridge and once after the bridge. I like to play either way, just the way it fits into in between. So like if I play another song that same tempo and same and it's played the same way, I would play that chorus twice. So I would play that chorus once. So then it would be, song Shout to the Lord. So if I was to play Shout to the Lord right after this song, it would be, I'd play the chorus once and then go straight into the, because he lives, and then I'd go into the Shout to the Lord. My Jesus, my Savior, Lord, there is none like you. But we're not playing that song today. I was just teaching you how to play the song, because he lives. Amen. So again, capo 1, and we played pretty much that whole, I told you how to play that pretty much that whole song. So before we go today, I want to have a quick word of prayer, and then we're gonna I'm going to play the song all the way through, from start to finish. And the words, you won't see me, but all you're going to see is the words. But you will hear the guitar and my voice. So it's just going to be, you won't see me, but you'll see the words. for, and I play the song all the way through. Let's have a quick word of prayer, shall we? Heavenly Father, Lord, we just thank you for this time. Lord Jesus, there's nobody like you could ever come close. Lord, no thing can compare. Because you are our living hope, Lord. Yes, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Lord, as we get ready to conclude this tutorial today, Lord, we pray that your Holy Spirit will touch us today, Lord. That you will help us in time of need. That, Lord, that no matter what happens, that your Holy Spirit is with us, Lord. That you touch us today. That you heal us today, Lord. That you help us get through our day today, Lord. That you help us get through our night. Lord, that you help us get through our tomorrow. Because I'm alive. Because I'm alive. Because he lives. Amen. Lord, I pray that you help us today. Just as we go about just this night, Lord, that we think about how amazing you are. Now, this song is pretty much a song for Easter. Because it says, because I live, because he lives, I can face tomorrow. Because he lives, every fear is gone. Because I know he holds my life, my future in his hands, Lord. But with that bridge that says, because he lives, I can face tomorrow. Lord, that's from the song, because he lives, that hymn, because he lives, Lord. Lord, it's talking about Good Friday. It says, because he lives, I can face tomorrow. Lord, it's talking about when you doubt him, because you doubt on that cross, we can face tomorrow. Because you doubt on that cross, we can see the next day. Because you doubt on that cross, we are here. Lord, if it wasn't for you dying on that cross, we wouldn't be able to see tomorrow. If it wasn't for you dying on that cross, we wouldn't be here today. Lord, if it wasn't for you dying on that cross, you wouldn't have plans for me. You wouldn't hold my future in your hands. Because Lord, like Jeremiah 29:11 says, for I know the plans I have for you, says the Lord, plans to prosper you, plans to give you hope and a future. Lord, you hold our future in your hands, Lord. You hold our future close to you, and you know what you want us to do in the future, whether it is to preach your word, worship you, whatever it may be. You know, Lord, you know what our future is. We know what our future is, Lord. And it's your calling, Lord. Lord, you called me a few years ago to do this right here. To let the whole world know that there is a God. That there is a true God. That God died on that cross for our sins. Lord, that's what I do during the Easter season, Lord. As I tell the world that there is a God who died on that cross for our sins. Who died on that cross because he loved us so much. That he loved us so dearly. That he died on that cross just for us to be here today. To be here right now. And to know that when our days are over, when we're no longer alive here on earth, that we will be alive, but we just won't be alive here on earth. But we'll be alive with you in the kingdom of heaven. But Lord, we just thank you for this time that we can come, that we can praise you, and that we can worship you today. Lord, I just pray all this today in your name, Lord. I just thank you, I just praise you, and I just worship you today, Lord. Lord, I pray all this today in your name. In your name today, Lord, I pray. Amen. Amen. Guitar rocks. I'll see you tomorrow for the song Praise You in the Storm by Casting Crowns. Praise you in the storm by casting crowns. I like what the chorus of that song says. I'm just going to quickly read you the chorus to this song. And I will praise you in the storm, and I will lift my hands. For you are who you are, no matter where I am. And every tear I cried, you hold in your hand. You never left my side, and though my heart is torn, I will praise you in the storm. So Rox, I'll see you tomorrow for that song, Praise You in the Storm, by Casting Crowns. And then I'll see you again on Monday for our Bible study in the book of Matthew's Gospel, as we continue to talk in gospel in Matthew's Gospel, as we're still talking about Jesus healing the sick. And we're going to be reading in Matthew chapter 11 on Monday. So, without further ado, I will see you tomorrow. God bless. And this is how we are going to end today's video. With just me playing the whole song of Because He Lives, Amen. God bless.
I wrote this song called Because He Lives, Amen. Here we go.
Because he lives.